How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is HD Gamers. For those of you guys who don't know already, and what I got for you guys today is a glitch on Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Now, there's some more giveaways down in the description. You guys can go enter them. Now, the glitch I'm going to show you guys is a way to duplicate any camo onto any of your primary weapons or secondary weapons. So, what you guys will need to do is go into your gunsmith. You guys will need to pick the weapon that you guys want to transfer the camo onto. Now, that weapon you guys shouldn't put a camo on because then it's easier if you guys do this when you do the tutorial. So, what you guys will need to do is quickly make the other camo from the other gun, make that a variant, and you're going to want to make sure that one has the camo that you want to transfer. Now, once you guys do that, what you will need to do is, after you create that class with that, you will need to just name the variant anything you guys want, same for both the guns. And basically, what you should do is go to Media Manager, go over to your guns that you created. Now, you're going to want to delete the one you're hovering over that you want to transfer it to. Now, what should happen is, when you delete that gun, it should react to that other variant, and it should transfer that camo onto the other gun, because that variant was deleted. So what should happen is, you guys will have, like, for example, this camo on your gun, and then you guys have done the glitch. So it's a very cool glitch, guys. Sometimes it may take a couple tries. It doesn't always work 100%, but it does take a few tries. You guys will get the hang of it eventually. Now, I know this glitch is kind of difficult and tricky to explain at the same time. I'll have a text tutorial for you guys. Anyways, guys, hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you guys did, drop off a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful day, and peace out. We'll be right back.